Hello.
Yes?
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm fine.
What's up there?
I was calling about the ad for the game show lovers.
Yeah, game show lovers? What's a game show lover? What are you talking about, game show lover?
It says announcing application for all TV game shows.
Yeah, well, that doesn't mean lover, right? It doesn't say lover.
Well, that's what it says in the ad.
No, it shouldn't say lover because I didn't print the word fucking lover. That sounds like pussy shit to me. What are you looking for?
Sorry, I didn't mean to upset you.
Listen, I'm casting for game shows, you understand?
Yes.
I put you in your favorite game show. What show you like?
Jeopardy.
You like Jeopardy? How good are you at that shit?
I'm pretty good.
I love to Jeopardy, babe. You know that? Remember that fucking song was big in the 80s?
Excuse me?
Are you on the ball there, son? You can't even answer. I'm asking you about a song. You don't even know that. You want to go on Jeopardy? You got to be highly skilled for these fucking shows. You understand that?
Yes, I do understand.
Are you well-versed there? Are you a very smart man?
Yes, I am.
All right, hit me with some funny shit. Tell me something.
Exactly what?
Well, let's see. How many pits are in a pair?
Can you repeat that question again?
Hey, what do you got, corn cobs between your ears, son?
No, I do not.
All right, how many pits are in a pair?
Two.
You know damn well there's much more than two pits in a pair. Sir?
Yes.
Are you interested in game shows or not?
Yes, I am.
What's the difference between an apple and a peach?
It all depends on where they grow at.
Wrong, because they both have pits, sir. That's the answer. That's how you would answer Mr. Trebek. Do you understand?
Yes.
Wrong, because they both have pits. Absolutely.
Okay.
Do you see what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Now, what are the similarities between an elephant and a tiger?
They both live in the jungle.
Wrong. Because, sir, they are both marsupials, members of the marsupial family. Do you understand me?
Yes, I understand.
And if you can't whip out answers like that, that man is liable to, during a commercial break, punch your fucking mouth loose. You understand me?
Yes, I do.
All right, you gotta hit me with some smart shit so I know you're on the ball. I'll try you on the show.
Okay.
Go ahead.
From what category? How many categories do you want? One category or three?
All right, let's go Highway Department. How's that one?
Okay. Which state has most often?
And begin. Sir.
Yes.
Tree falls in the road over the Palisades Parkway. How many men are dispatched to get that tree off the parkway?
15 minutes.
Time is up, sir. You understand me? You cannot take that, and you're forgetting. You're forgetting the answers. Do you understand?
Yes.
If I'm trying to coach you, I can get a little bit of briefing going on here. You're on. You're the man. All right, give me your name now. I'm sorry.
My name is Willie.
Willie, where you working at?
I'm out of the Bronx, New York.
Out of the Bronx. You sound nice. You sound like you got a nice pair of them fucking baloney tits. You got a nice pair of tits on you, huh, Willie?
No, I'm not a woman, believe me.
Nah, you got them big fucking floppy tits. Y'all, you exercise a lot?
I exercise very well, yeah. Not a whole lot.
Because he likes contestants on the show that are in shape, you know? As long as you don't look like a big barrel ass or a porker or something, you know?
No, I don't.
Yeah, because, I wouldn't mind throwing a fucking on you myself if you look like that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, I'm not that big, but...
Yeah, me, I don't give a fuck. You know, a hole's a hole. As long as a little heat in there, I don't give a fuck.
Can I ask you a question, sir?
Go ahead, shoot.
Can I ask, why are you yelling and screaming and cursing?
What do you mean, what a yelling, screaming, and cursing? You don't like this is the way I come off. This is me. I'm sorry if I offended you. Whoa, boy.
No.
Forgive me.
Well, sir, I was just asking.
Holy Jesus. Maybe we should string me up and hang me from a tree or something the way you're talking. That's not nice at all. Is there something wrong? I'm a New Yorker. What do you want me to sound like, a fucking paradiddle or some shit? Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding.
All right, Willie, so, Hey, maybe you're late for lunch or something. I don't want to keep you from your fucking meal. All right there, Willie?
Okay.
Okay, sweet Charlie.